Demand-driven acquisition, or DDA, is a way for library staff to enable patrons to assist with ebook purchasing decisions. A DDA list is created by staff and exposed to patrons for browsing, but the titles are not purchased until triggered by patrons. Titles on your DDA list are triggered for purchase in a few ways. These include browsing the selected title for 10 minutes in a single session and performing several page turns in a session. Note, however, the user is never aware that their actions are actually triggering the purchase of a title. In this tutorial, we look at creating a DDA list as a selector, adding titles, and approving the DDA list as an ECM approver. To create the DDA list, from the home screen, click the New link in the DDA's drop-down menu. Name your list and choose your list settings, which include payment model and loan options. Note a minimum deposit or budget amount of $1,000 is required. After choosing your settings, click Save DDA. The new list is added to your in-progress DDA's list. Next, add titles to this list by entering search terms and using the Select field drop-down menus to limit your search to fields such as author, title, or ISBN. Using the Full Search Options link, you can apply limiters such as content type and list price to limit your results, then click Search. From the result list, select the Available for DDA limiter under Eligibility to view only titles that are eligible for DDA purchase. Click the Add to List DDA link for a title to add it to the DDA list, or select the entire page by clicking the Add Page to List DDA link. After making your selection, a window is displayed. Select the Add to DDA button and choose your list. Select the access model or loan terms to complete your DDA. Click the Add to DDA button at the bottom of the window. At any time, you can update the settings for your list by clicking List Settings and then click Edit Settings. Make your changes and click Save Settings. When you are ready to submit a list to your approver, click the Submit for Approval button. Select an approver and click Submit. Approving a submitted DDA. Approvers can access submitted DDA lists from the DDA's menu or the Submitted Lists box on the left. Click Add to Cart to add the DDA list directly to the cart, or click on the title to review the list. When you review the list, you can reject it, adjust the deposit or budget amount, or add it to the cart to complete the purchase. When you reject a list, you can add a message to the selector with instructions on how to adjust the list before resubmitting. When the list is finalized, click Add DDA to Cart. Click Checkout Now. On the Shopping Cart screen, review the order summary, check the box to acknowledge you have read and agree to the order terms, and click Finalize Order to complete your purchase. Select Billing Information from the available options and click Submit Order. Your purchase is complete and your DDA titles will soon appear as available to your users. If you do not see the correct billing information, contact EBSCO Technical Support. At any time, you can access help information by clicking the Help link at the top of the screen. Within the online help system, a full range of instructions are available